something's going on, guys. I'm not real sure what it is. Look at this, guys. Look at that. Something definitely was chewing on and attacking it. Well, let's rebait and see if we can go find it. Or see if he has a buddy. Let's see. Let's see if we can find a bigger one. I wonder if maybe they're in close. It was probably, I'm gonna say maybe 20.
What?
I'm gonna say maybe 20.
Okay.
But I had just got hit pretty hard, and then I rebaited, put it down, and then I got that guy.
What?
Yeah, I think they might just be around here. Oh yeah, fish on. GoPro, start recording. Fish on again. Oh, it feels heavy. There he goes. Guys, this one feels heavy. This one feels heavy. Holy cow, guys. I haven't even seen him yet. There he goes. Whoa, he's running. whatever this is, it feels big. Doesn't feel like a ray either. And the way it's fighting, it just feels like a really big halibut, but he's staying down. Oh, there it goes. We're gonna tire him out. This could be my personal best halibut here if I could not screw this one up. Gaff ready. Come on, get tired, get tired. Oh, all the things going through my head right now. Please, leader, stay intact. Don't break on me. There he goes. Good fight. I still haven't seen him, guys. That rod is bent. Please don't be a ray. Please don't be a ray. Shit, the more of this that goes on, the more I'm starting to think it's a ray. He hasn't come up yet. He hasn't surfaced. Oh, I see them a bead. Oh my god, guys. This is an enormous halibut. This for sure is a personal best. I'm gonna play this very carefully. Very gently. Holy cow. Oh. Holy cow, guys. Whoa, 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 ow. Oh, shit. Oh no, my board. Oh, shit, I lost my catch board. lost another fight. Guys, just staying down, guys. I can't believe I lost my catchboard though. This pulls this guy up. Because thank you. Holy shit, guys. That is by far my biggest halibut I have ever caught. I think we might be pushing the 40-inch range, maybe more, maybe less, I don't know. Unfortunately, he jumped up and on the kayak and knocked my catchboard over and sunk down to Davy Jones' locker. But I have a personal best halibut in exchange, and now all I'm trying to do is get back to the marina here, the launch area. Oh, and safely, because this thing is heavy. So, whew. I'll see you back on shore. I'll get some more video here. All right, there's the first wall. Thank goodness for the Remora. All right, guys, we made it back. The water got really choppy. The wind really started picking up, but we made it back with my personal best halibut. Unfortunately, I lost my catch board, so I can't get a measurement on it, but almost ashore. And we're gonna see what it comes out to, but it is a beast. There's no doubt about that. Ended up being a nice day here out at Oyster Point. And yeah, man, I'm pumped. My adrenaline's just going. Oh man, just absolutely incredible. Incredible. I'll give you guys some pics, show you guys some pics here. And when I get into shore, I gotta figure out what I'm doing here. He won't even fit in the bag.